I think we're all anxious to hear about how he's anticipating budget and balancing the state budget. And so that's the concern to us, is what then happens to funding for the university and local funds that might be affected, and to see how we're going to need to deal with that and potentially have to re-examine our local budget. So we're all anxious about it and wanting to do the best that we can with limited resources.
That's so true.
Challenging time.